But an even greater danger awaits. Chichester Harbour, on the westerly edge of the Sussex coast. It's just under 1 mile at the mouth, but Sean's now further out, where the crossing is much wider. He needs to reach the other side, but just under halfway across, the receding tide rushing out of the harbour starts pushing him out to sea.
All the water's getting sucked out the harbour. I'm trying to go across it. Roughly overturned. I've taken on loads of water. She's sitting really low in the water now. Ah, not good.
90 minutes later, Sean is still 1.3 miles from land, causing concern for the safety boat skipper.
Yeah, are we getting any closer to land?
He's not getting any closer to land. He's getting further away from land all the time. We are going into deeper water where the current will be stronger.
Sean, you're getting further from land all the time.
Really?
I think we should pick him up, hit the man overboard button here so we know the exact position. Then we'll pick them up in the morning and bring them back to the exact same place.
They want to pick you up?